gotta run for shade. It's too hot,
too hot,
too hot, lady.
What's up, guys? I'm checking out more Christopher Williams. This one's titled Promises, Promises. I think this is a video requested by Jewel of Aries on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this song, nor have I seen it, but I have heard, a version of this, or who had the original, because I know for a fact this isn't the original version of this song. It's like a cover. Was it Dionne Warwick? Hold up. I think it was. Yeah, or that's the version that I heard, the only other version that I heard. So I'm not sure if Dionne had the original. I'm assuming she did, but I don't know. You can't be for sure nowadays. But I think so. But yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check out Christopher Williams' version of Promises, Promises. Got like that, what's the right word to describe it? Not really New Jack Swing, but like New Jack R&B, if that's the thing. Like, it's reminding me of like that Boyz II Men song, When Will I See You Smile Again? Like, it's even got like that little sword thing, that tring, that. So yeah, it's reminding me a little bit of that.
It's like the vibe of it.
Miss your water.
that was nice, man. Definitely, for sure. I don't think this was a cover of Dionne Warwick's song. Maybe I could be wrong because I haven't really heard her version in a while. But yeah, that was definitely nice, man. Nice little R&B for you right there. Promises that we don't keep. And yeah, I definitely enjoyed it, man. The vibe and everything. It reminded me like of that, of like a Boyz II Men type of, you know, sound and everything. And yeah, I enjoyed it, man. Chris Williams. I haven't done a whole lot of him on the channel, but yeah, it was definitely nice, man. Great voice, great production, and nice little R&B track. So if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.